here because I have a very good cooperation with Dassault Systems, and I wanted to see and meet my contact persons. And then I was very interested in listening to the keynote speaker, Hasse Johansson, today, and even to be able to listen to the panel speakers in the following discussion, which I consider was very interesting.
Well, it's a great event, and we have been waiting for this local event now for a few years. I think it's good to have a place where we can exchange with customers and have the customers exchanging between them.
Well, it's great to be here at the Nordics Keynote Forum. It's my first time in Sweden, so it's very exciting. I saw a lot of customers. You know, what's great, what I like the best about coming to these events, participating in these events, is actually not so much presenting, it's listening to our customers, you know, and the stories they have to tell. We learn the most from them, and I think our customers themselves learn the most from each other.
I think it has been a very nice day. Good content, very well planned, and I think it's really good that we have an event like this during springtime here in the Nordics.
And it's fun to see that IBM and Dassault are, you know, joining forces and really showing the market with an event like this that you are serious about the future and that you have an organization set on working together. So it's a great event.
So this PLM Forum, it's the first now for 3 years, and it's really been fantastic. We expected to have 200 people. We have actually 240 participants, out of which 25 are partners, around 160 customers.
So a special thank you to our customers, because it's you that make this event worthwhile.